Hey guys, Zero11 here, and today we have another random pack break. Now this isn't super random this week, but we have only four different sets. Now a lot of these are just loose retail packs. First up, we have three 17-18 MVP packs. We're actually gonna mix these together so we have some variety, because we have some more packs of some cards and less than others. MVP, that's the least amount we have here. My final four packs of 17-18 Tims, these are my final four. We have five packs of Canadian Tire. I actually went to the Canadian Tire I had to buy a bunch of cat food from, and I didn't have to buy anything this time, and I still had a ton left. And then we got four packs of 17-18 Parkhurst. So yeah, here we go. Let's just shuffle them together here. I'm not good at shuffling, I'm just gonna throw them out here and then pick them up. See how this goes. Okay, here we go. Oh man, I'm making a mess here. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. So I think we got somewhere here. Yeah, alright. Well, this looks decent. Alright. Let's make sure they're all going the right way here before we start up. Looks like we have too many Team Canadas here in the same spot, so I'll just throw one to the front. And there you go. There's Zero11's randomization. It's perfect. No, pretty bad, but there you go. Kind of, I just ran in the packs, sort of. But yeah, I guess we'll start off with 17-18 Team Canada. I can still get more of these, even though it's, I believe they go on past what day they said, because it says while quantities last, and there was a lot of quantity. But yeah, last time I opened this, I did get that Robbie Fabry auto. But yeah, continuing on here, we got Marcel Dion, Andrew Ladd, and right off the bat, we got a 1987 Team Canada canvas of Larry Murphy. That's very nice. Awesome. These are 1 in 48 packs, so that's beautiful. I'll go with the Mark Messier, which I still have. I actually really love these Team Canada canvases. They're awesome. Then we got Jeff Skinner, and we got Martin Jones. Okay, now we got a Parker's pack, 17-18. These are like $2.92. You get 10 cards, so we'll see. What are the prominent prospects? They're like 1 in 40-something packs in here. The autograph forms are actually slightly less than the blasters, but not by much. It's like 1 in 430-something compared to like 1 in 480. But yeah, we got Barkov, Kucherov, Ekman-Larsson, William Nylander, The Thrill, Geno Malkin. And we have a red rookie card of Vadim Shipachyov. Yeah, this guy, he didn't pan out too well, did he? 30 years old. Tried his hand in the NHL. He's a career KHL. He's played, 12 years in the KHL. So maybe if you're younger, you can probably get used to that North American ice. But if you're 30 years old and you've been playing on that ice your whole career, it's going to be hard to transfer over to the North American ice. But, yeah, Vadim Shipachyov. Then we got Nick Kordelis, rookie, Brian Little, and a Martin Nikash rookie. That was an interesting pack. I don't know what I'm going to do with that Shipachyov. Hopefully I'm saying that right. I'm not even sure. Shipachyov, something like that. Either way, that guy's, he's going to be irrelevant pretty soon. I think he has some like interesting black diamond cards. But yeah. Interesting character there. All right, we got Kari Lehtinen. We're at some 17-18 MVP. Vincent Trocheck. Jimmy Vesey. Is that short print? Maybe. Maybe there's 200 plus for that. Pekka Rinne, I think it's 200. Yeah, 200 plus for MVP. And Roman Josi. All right. Another Parkhurst. So there's only four different packs, but we got quite a few packs. We got 16 total packs, so hopefully it's interesting enough. We got Jonathan Quick, David Backes, Justin Falk. We got Sidney Crosby checklist. From cards 101 to 200. It's quite interesting. There's a lot of cards in that set. I think they reduced it, though, from the past year. Jeff Carter. Mark Sonnen, may be wrong, though. Kyle Palmieri. Patrick Sharp back with the Blackhawks. Definitely like that. Another Nick Kordelis. Okay, then. And Brian Little. All right, that pack was a lot weaker. No parallel, like no red or anything. And only one rookie. All right, another MVP. Anything, please, from MVP. All right, so here we go. Ryan Getzlaff. Ryan Johansson. We got a puzzle back. Please be angry, Canes guy. Please be angry. It's just some other guy that's like, okay. Oh. You're not very entertaining. That guy's a legend right there. He's up there. Angry Canes guy. Jake Gensel, which his future watch is still way too much. That's why I don't have it. And Bo Horvat. His future watch went up a lot too. But it's definitely warranted. All right, continuing on. More Team Canada. Okay. I don't know what that was, but all right. Kirk Muller. We got Shane Doan. Mark Scheifele. It's probably a short print. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Yeah, 100 plus a short print for this. Daryl Sittler. Tyson Berry. All right, Tim Hortons. We actually haven't opened a Tim's yet, I don't think. I think I randomized them so they're kind of towards the end, even though I didn't mean to do that. All right, we got Martin Jones. Game day action of Alex Ovechkin and Tomas Grice. Okay, we got another Parkhurst. They did have the fat packs there, but I didn't really bother getting them. They're like $7, which is a lot. I don't think the value is there, but let's hope to get something decent here. We got John Tavares. We got something shiny. Look at that. Look at the right. Something shiny. Please be whatever those cards are. They're rookie parade counterparts. Bryn Point. Logan Couture. It is too. Oh yes. Okay. Mikko Rantanen. I still got the best there. Joe Pavelski. Seth Jones. All right. Sweet. Evgeny Svechnikov. These are like 1 of 46 packs from the loose packs. Evgeny Svechnikov. Prominent prospects. Foily card. These aren't numbered like last year's. Like, I think the minimum numbering for the last year's was like to 99. Unless they were signed, they weren't numbered. But yeah, like Jason Dickinson back there. But yeah, I'll take it. Very nice. We got Sven Berchi. Alex DeBrincat. I've seen this guy get 5 goals in OHL. Then we got Patrick Sharp. Like, seriously, like one game I went to in an OHL game, this guy got 5 goals. Awesome. I knew he's going to be a really good player. I was like, and Andrew Shaw, that's the pick. They traded him to Montreal. Montreal gave him that pick. They drafted DeBrincat. So that worked out all right. Andrew Shaw's getting overpaid, but I still like Shaw. Vincent Domfus, Ryan Johansson, Canada versus USA, Patrick Kane, and Sean Couturier, and another Daryl Sittler. Okay. Let's do another Tim's before we do the next Parkers, even though I doubt we're going to get another prominent prospects, which is all right. Maybe we'll get some variety here. We got Ryan O'Reilly. Nope. Jonathan Tays, top 100. Hey, Austin Matthews. Add to my PC of Austin Matthews. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe not. All right. This is another pack of Parkers. I think this is the last one we have. But we still got some Canada. We got some MVP. We got some... what else we got here? Tim's. All right. Ryan Suter. Ryan McDonough. Rasmus Ristolainen. Matthew Tkachuk. Blake Como. Tyler Toffoli. And we got international Sidney Crosby. I think I already have this one. Interesting. All right. Another Martin Nikash. Okay. Trevor Daly. And Jordan Schmaltz. Fun fact, he's the older brother of Blackhawks Nick Schmaltz. So there you go. Okay, alright, got some more Team Canada. And I picked 5 packs, and I made sure they weren't in the same area. I just picked 5 packs, because it was in a big bin. Like, I could pick my own packs, so I made sure they were all in, like, different locations. So yeah, Jonathan Tays, Adam Henrique. Oh, cool, that's cool. Bobby Orr short print. That's really cool. David Savard, and Josh Morrissey. Let's do one more Tim's here. We're getting down to it now, finally. I got Jake Voracek. Another top 100. Patty Kane. Matt Murray. Okay. We got 3 packs left. They're all different packs. MVP. Let's get a rookie card, please. Or silver script or anything. These are retail, I'm pretty sure. So, inserts eliminated. Carl Soderberg. Victor Hedman. Wait, what? Oh, wait, yeah, you can get these in there. I forgot about that. NHL credentials of Matt Murray. I'm pretty sure I had this card, too. Those are pretty cool. I mean, I'd prefer Leading Lights and the other ones. NHL territory over stuff like this, but that's all right. Got Riley Smith, Golden Knight there, and Jeff Carter. Golden Knights for the 2018 Stanley Cup. All right, here we go. We got final pack of Tims, and we got one more pack of Canadian Tire. We got Eric Carlson, stat makers of Connor McDavid. All right, cool. And another Kyle Palmieri. All right. All right, final pack of the break. We have some more 17-18 Team Canada. I definitely like this product. Should pick up more, but then again, I want to go buy some boxes of cards instead of this. They have cheap stuff. But yeah, we got Bo Horvat, Duncan Keith, Jonathan Toews, likely the short print. Man, I struck out when I picked those packs. 104. Hey, we got Connor McDavid. That's cool. And Glenn Anderson. So yeah, guys, that was interesting. I mean, I didn't get many decent things. There you go. Actually, the best stuff I got was from Parkhurst, probably this Evgeny Svechnikov. But yeah, guys, stay tuned for more breaks to come. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.